This is some shit. We've been out here forever and...
We need to get some.
Nothing around.
How's it going, Faye?
Huh? All day, baby.
I hope I'm not disturbing your work.
The work can wait. Who are you, and what are you doing here?
My name is Nomad. I have some questions for General Paxton.
Oh, great. The old geezer went and got himself into trouble with Sentinel this time.
I'm not from Sentinel, but there's some shady stuff going on. I just need to see if he's connected to it.
The old man always grabs his fishing pole and heads out about this time of day. He has a watering hole around these parts, but he never catches anything. I don't think he's much of a fisherman.
Oh, yeah? Where's this fishing hole of his?
He's pretty secretive about it. And there may be snapshots of it in his office, though. Feel free to take a look.
Will do. Thanks.
It's dead.
Yeah. Everything is calm on my side.
Outstanding.
They knew goddamn well there's nothing out here.
This back is killing me.
Yeah. Clear my side.
Yeah. All quiet here, too.
Huh? Who's that? Clean kill, Ghost.
Dead! Hostiles must be close.
I don't want to find shit. I got 3 weeks left, and I'm out of here.
All good on my side.
No targets visible.
I was talking to my buddy at HQ the other day.
Negative contact, negative contact, negative contact. What the shit?
That's it. On your toes. We got hostiles nearby.
Spine.
What?
It's quiet on my side.
Yeah, same. I'm clear over here. Check your rounds. Make sure you got a full load. Copy that. Just do your damn job.
Shit. Nice shot, boss.
under attack! Contact! Eyes on enemy fighters!
Get to my position now!
Move it!
On our
hit him!
I'm
hit
with
him.
You!
Got it. Here we go.
Dead,
Roger!
Got it.
Stay focused! Drop those hostiles!
Got a grenade for ya!
Stay...
That's the
assholes are dead!
It seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Very good. The funds should be in your account as we speak. Thank you for your service, General. I look forward to future updates.
General Paxton.
You can't sneak up on me like that. You almost gave me a heart attack. Say, you're one of Pharaoh's guys, right? I just uploaded the stuff from the drive and just sent it to him. We should be all square.
You're pathetic.
Who the hell do you think you are? I was a four-star general.
Never volunteer information, General. You carelessly gave up the name of your accomplice.
Oh, shit. You're a ghost. Look, what I did for the good of my country, right? We need new warfare technology to protect America from its enemies.
But in the process, you turned yourself into one of America's enemies. You used your position to justify acts of treason.
Listen, if you had even the slightest idea of what I've sacrificed for America, you'd piss yourself.
Well, I respect your rank. But I don't have to respect you. Now this needs to end. Am I making myself clear? Good. Because I would hate to come back here. Wouldn't be pleasant for either of us.
Thank you.
position.
Watch your asses, muchachos. Bad guys are close.